And a good morning to you. The time now is 6:40 as we take a live look outside through our Harris River camera. Just a little bit of cloud cover, low-level clouds, lots of sunshine, satellite radar imagery reflecting that. It's also showing some showers and thunderstorms to the north. That's all associated with that stalled boundary. Some of that rainfall is heavy as it impacts northeast Louisiana and central Mississippi. It's all associated with this big upper-level low. It's just parked right there around the Great Lakes region. Eventually, this is going to get kicked on out, and as it does, that's going to push some cooler, drier air our way sometime late Thursday night, early Friday morning. But you can see that frontal boundary has drifted a little north, so our rain chances today have been decreased compared to what we were looking at yesterday. Only about a 10% chance, which is very, very slight. Out in the tropics, we are looking at Tropical Storm Felipe. Right now, max sustained winds of 50 miles per hour. That's Africa. So as you can see, very far out in the eastern Atlantic. Regardless, Felipe is probably going to stay a tropical storm and then move in a path just like this, being nothing more than a fish storm. And speaking of fish storms, this is a remnant low, which is the actual remnants of Tropical Storm Ophelia, now regenerating up to about a 70% chance of becoming a tropical system once again. Regardless of development here, this should stay out in the open waters of the Atlantic as well. So that's good news as we continue through the hurricane season 2011. 72 right now outside in Hammond, 76 at the New Orleans International Airport, all the way down in southern Plaquemines Parish, looking at a 79 in Boothville. Forecast model will pick it up about 10 o'clock this morning, and as you can see, there's not really any green. I am going to hold on to just a small chance for an isolated shower because of the amount of moisture we have down below and the daytime heating I'm expecting by 7 o'clock this evening. Model not picking up on much at all. Now, as we get into tomorrow morning, maybe a couple of spotty showers around Plaquemines Parish, also right around Terrebonne Parish, maybe southern Mississippi, Pearl River County. And then by the time we get to tomorrow afternoon, that boundary that I showed you, it's going to start drifting toward the south. And as it does, it'll serve as a focal point to maybe get a few showers and thunderstorms working tomorrow evening. Again, maybe a couple of spotty showers here and there, and then a frontal boundary will finally be pushed through. This is early on Thursday morning. Thursday over Friday is when we're going to start getting that cooler, dry air to move through here. But for today, it's going to be hot. It's going to be humid. Nice mixture of sun and clouds. Upper 80s, lower 90s. Average temperature is 85. So we are going to be above that, obviously. And then overnight tonight and into tomorrow, low to mid 70s. Still going to stay a little on the muggy side with those winds coming out of the southwest. Here's your 7-day exact cast. 91 for a high today, 89 for tomorrow. 30% chance of rain. But notice the weekend. Look at Saturday and Sunday. Upper 70s, lower 80s, morning lows on the north shore, upper 50s on the south shore, lower 60s. There's a cooler, drier air where it'll feel a little bit more like fall. Let's get a look at the roadways now with